I know you guys are confused right now. I know Brandon's confused. I recently moved back to Arizona with my family, and I moved away from San Diego. You know, it was a whole sad thing. We were all sad. And long story short, I'm back in San Diego. I'm moving back. I'm in front of Brandon's house right now at the moment. So I miss you guys. I miss Brandon. I miss everyone. So I know right now 100% for a fact he's not expecting me out of all people to walk in his house.
You know where we are?
Hold on, Booker.
Dennis, okay.
Hey, brother.
First of all, hold on! Bro,
come here, first of all.
Come here.
Okay.
I freaking moved back. I freaking talked to my parents. I'm moving back.
Shut up, Dennis. No, you didn't.
Shut, Dennis. Shut up. Shut up.
So who knows? Who knows?
About that. Just you.
You didn't tell no one?
No. Anybody? I literally wanted to surprise everyone.
Are you going to ask why I'm recording?
Why?
Because I got a surprise for you.
For what?
Just being a really good friend of mine.
What
and
is it?
Always me beating you in 2K. So. Okay. So first, I'm walking in.
Is that the ghost?
Stop. Why do you make jokes about that? You were the one who was super scared when I sent you the video, first of all. Okay. Look around. Do you see, like, something that would surprise you?
What's that? It's under the handkerchief.
There's nothing. These are Booker's dog toys.
Oh,
but
like there's like something under the handkerchief.
Nah, but open the closet.
Which side?
Either one.
Ah! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! What the f*** are you doing here?
Oh he's God. Back!
How long are you gonna leave me in there?
Crap, I wasn't expecting that.
What did you think?
I don't know.
His face!
Hug it out, hug it out.
Damn, what are you doing here so soon?
So are you happy to have him back or?
I liked it without him here.
Wow, the friends are back together. Are we missing someone? Vegetarian? No, right?
No, but
I don't think someone's
there's
missing.
There's reason he's not here. You said the friends.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. It's good to have the boys back together. Hey, Justin, when you watch this, you still got to earn your way up to, you know, the meat eaters group. What do you want? You want him back for good or just here for like 1 day or 1 hour?
He's cool. Like, I could see him for like a couple minutes.
Hey, Romel, quick question, bro.
What up?
What are those?
They're called Hans, bro.
Stop. Don't touch me.
Okay, wait, Dennis, is this real? Like, are you like actually back in San, like, are we in San Diego and you're here? I swear, all the emotions and tears, we wasted it, bro. We could have saved those for a different, more sad day. Justin, you guys know vegan, vegetarian.
Dumbass. If I see him, I'm punching him.
Bro, okay, it's your first day back. So, Justin has been begging me to play basketball. Okay.
Shut up.
I've been begging Justin to play basketball today. And so Justin is about to head over to the basketball courts. And he has no idea that Dennis is here. Dennis didn't tell anybody that he's moving back here. He didn't even tell me. He just walked in through my door. Guys, change of plans. Dennis, you're a stalker, bro. Okay, I'm the one who has his locations on. But instead of meeting Justin at the gym, I checked his locations and he's leaving work right now. So what we're gonna do, we are gonna go pull up to his car. He's not in his car yet. Wait, let me check one more time.
Can I go right?
Let me check if Justin's in his car or if he's still at work. It's refreshing, it's updating. So he's moving. He's walking to his car. He's walking to his car.
Where do I go?
He's gonna get to his car.
Block him off.
We should have just surprised him at the gym.
Where is he? He's just walking?
2 minutes ago, he was in his store. He was probably clocking out. He's walking to his car. Bro, guys, can I just say we were this close? We were literally like on the way to the gym and we took the craziest turn just to make the exit of where Jay works. You don't understand how many lanes did you have to skip?
Like 20 on the highway.
Because it showed that Jay was at work, but now it shows that he's walking to his car. Imagine he leaves before we get there, I would cry.
Do I go right here?
Yeah. He's calling, he's calling, he's calling, he's calling!
Shut up, shut up.
Yo, Jay.
Yo, Brandon, where you at?
I'm on my way to Muni.
Okay, I'll be
with you. Wait, where are you at?
I'm gonna go right now.
Did you already leave work?
I just got to my car.
Oh, okay, bro, I'll see you.
Okay.
All right, peace.
You what? Dumbass, where should I go?
Okay, listen, you're the one. Should I just surprise him at work? Check his location. Check his location. Guys, we just ruined everything. We just ruined everything. Just get out of this place. Get out of this place.
He's gonna see us on the highway or park, and we're gonna get to the same freaking time now.
We were so close.
We were literally perfectly ahead of him.
We were so close. We were perfectly ahead of him to where we could have been comfortable, set a camera up, and got his reaction. Then this guy. Brandon, check his location. Is he at work? Let's surprise him at his car. And then, of course, Jay starts walking to his car. Guys, we've been at this light for so long.
Change his location.
Okay, I'll check his location. Guys, every car that passes by, I literally think it's... I swear, I feel like he's like behind us somewhere. Every white car I see... Oh my God, bro, there's a lot of white cars. Guys, it feels like I'm in Prison Break. You know when they escape the prison and they can't be seen by anybody? Like, I'm on the highway. I feel like I'm in hiding. I'm Schofield and you want to be Link or you want to be Sucre?
Sucre.
Okay, guys. So Jay is on the highway. He's on the same highway as us.
No, we're going sport mode.
He's behind us though. Guys, we have extremely sad news. So Jay's location shows that he's already there. Bro, does he know of a shortcut that we don't know about? Because we left his work at the same exact
that
time.
That guy's brain is messed up.
Look, he has to have known a shortcut. Look, we're about to get caught in traffic, and he's already there. I don't know, guys. We just got here. Okay, guys. So we're trying to find his car to see if he already got down or if he's getting down right now. Bro, where's his car? Is he not here? The location said he's here. Imagine he planted his phone somewhere just to trick us. Okay, shit.
Oh, his car's right there.
His car's right there.
Should I park behind this red car?
He's gonna see
my car.
Okay, you know what? Should I tell him to come out? Wait, guys, I don't know what to do right now. I can't walk into the gym with
what
the camera out.
Do?
We're panicking. Wait. Just wait, I'm gonna call him. I'm panicking right now. I don't know what to say.
Is he gonna see me here?
Yes. Just get out of the car. Just get out of the car. Hop out the mope. What Porsche? He's not answering.
I swear.
Your call has been forwarded to an automatic.
Dennis, what do we do? Oh. Oh no, that's not him. That's not him. I thought that was him. I swear I got a fucking panic attack.
I don't know.
Okay, guys, so he didn't answer the phone call. He's not answering his text. I think he's already playing. Oh, I wanted his genuine reaction, not while he's in
the phone. I have a headache. Just shut up. I have a headache.
Okay.
Is that how you say it? Headache?
Headache. Okay, wait, bro, what should we do?
I don't know.
I'm trying to call him to come outside, but imagine you're hiding behind the corner. I'm calling him outside. I'm gonna go to the door. I'm gonna say, oh, I thought that was him. I got so scared. I'm gonna say, Jay, come here, bro. There's something wrong with my car. I'm just gonna tell him to come out, and you be behind the corner with the camera. You record it.
Oh, see, the person next to me freaking opened the door of my car.
Okay.
Wait, no, he's gonna be.
Just stand there.
Not if he's playing.
I'll get him out. I don't care.
No, not in the game. That's embarrassing.
Okay, fine.
Go. 6.5 hours later.
Someone hit my car door, bro.
He freaking ran out head first.
Oh, he's like, where's your car?
What the heck? What did you get here?
Did you believe me?
I swear.
I'm like, Jay was all the way in the back. I'm like, wait, come here really quick. He's like, what? I'm like, someone opened their door on my car and there's a scratch. I don't know what I'm supposed to take down, like insurance or whatever. Can you help me? So he walked out and then he's like, where? And I just stopped right here.
Wait, why are you here?
He's back.
Wait, why are you here?
Man, basketball, the vegetarian, and Dennis is back. How much better could this day get? Bro, Dennis, are you excited to see Brian? Guys, Brian has no idea.
Is this house?
Okay guys, so right now Brian rented a house for his 10 million subscriber celebration. He thinks me and Romel are about to show up. He has no-
Wait, keep the camera like that.
Okay.
He has he has no idea that Dennis is back from Arizona, so he's gonna be so excited to see you right now.
Is it this house for sure?
I'm guessing. Don't talk.
Just hop the fence.
Romel, I can barely walk.
Or why don't I just call Brian's phone? I have his number, you know.
You have his number?
Duck.
Finally, why'd you guys come so late?
Because we have to wait for a certain somebody.
Ooh. Shut the f up. Brian. No, Dennis, Brian. What? Brian. What? What the hell are you doing here? What?
Wow, that's you're a little nicer than this guy's reaction.
Is that for now or
Brian?
For
10 mil thing?
That's it?
Yeah, then he's going back tomorrow.
I mean, that's fine as long as you're here, but like, I want you to stay forever.
Dennis, tell him!
No, you're not. No, you're not. It's just a prank.
Brian, he's back! I didn't believe him at first either.
For good? Yeah. No way!
I swear. Yes.
Going up here is so steep.
Oh my gosh.
Yo, it's so steep. Like, where's my car?
Anthony, you gave me a heart attack. What are you doing? Oh, Brian, it's gonna close! It's gonna close! Ah!
Why did you come back?
Wait, Brian, you are hitting 10 mil. How do you feel?
No, I have no words. Like, I keep checking every 2 seconds.
That's crazy.
It's literally unreal to me. Like, I can't believe that.
Not as unreal as this freaking hill.
Like, for real, just 10 million people subscribing.
Brian, no, that's crazy.
No, it's bad. Yes.
Hey, Dennis. Look at Romel. He's acting like he's not out of breath. He's about to pass out backwards and roll down the hill. Nice shirt. Why didn't I get the memo?
Guys, we are 3,000 subs away from 10 million subscribers.
And the Phase Rug 10 mil party. We got Caesar salad. We got orange juice, soda.
Orange juice, soda, water, like
chips, mac and cheese. Uh-oh, Brian.
2,000.
Let me help you out.
722.
Damn, you did that.
Let's go.
Wait, I thought you did. What?
No, I mean, I had a D in math, but I mean.
What?
For
D for Dexcellent.
Dexcellent. Dumb. Okay, now 3,780.
Brian, it's 2,000, you dumbass.
Oh, shit.
2,000. Okay, the D was for.
The D was real. Okay.
Wait, what does D stand for? What does D stand for?
Dumbass.
Dumbass.
What if that's really what it stands for?
No.
And F is for
f
you.
F is for f dumbass.
Stupid of the month.
Oh, guys. So we used to have a thing in elementary school where if you were a good student, you got student of the month. And my mom, if we didn't win, she'd be like, "Oh, no wonder, because you guys are stupid of the month." Damn. When we were kids, Brian, we were in elementary. Stupid of the month. About to be 10 million subs.
I can't believe that. No, for real, like, thank you guys. I don't know if anyone from the Barwad squad watches my videos.
Brian, shut up.
No, I'm being serious.
Yes, they do.
I actually do appreciate the support. It's 10:34 right now, but 2:21, I believe, I'm going to surpass 10 million subscribers, so.
Just give me one hug. Just give me one hug. One hug. 10 mil. Almost 10 mil. That's crazy.
Oh, my God. Why the ear?
And isn't it wet? Oh, Brian, you're crazy.
I'm actually crazy.
No, Brian, like.
Oh my God, ad whore.
Guys, like, I always knew Brian was a little crazy or even a lot.
Trying to post for 10 mil.
Nah, but this is, like, this is, Brian's trying to post for 10 mil while he's passed out unconscious.
Plus, I had to get the good picture.
The good thumbnail.
Peace. It was nice seeing you.
Nice seeing you. Nice. Thanks for using me to take pictures.
It's about time.
Wait, but Rug, I want what? Yeah.
Yes, please. Let's take pictures.
Stop lying. Okay, Brian, wait. Where should I sleep? I was going to sleep here.
Take any room.
Really? I thought you just opened the door for me and said it's time. Oh, time to get some fresh air, you mean?
Yeah, I mean, like, I prefer if you were to sleep at your house, like, you'd be more comfortable.
No. Oh, shit. No, but really, Brian, I was hoping me and you could just sleep on the same bed, like in one of the rooms.
Yeah, why not?
Really? you want to. As long as there's only one bed. No, this bed's too big for us. We need a smaller one.
I think there's twin beds around the house.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't want no bunk bed shit. I want the
same bed. Like the real, like, twin beds.
Okay, okay, Brian. Okay, on a more serious note, I know it's super, super dark here, so you guys probably can't see. Well, guys, I just want to say an early congratulations to my brother, Brian.
Let's
congrats.
Let's go. That's thank you.
Freaking crazy.
That's crazy.
I'm proud of you. Thank 10 you, mil. Thank you. Like, that's something, like, literally crazy. We would have never thought.
I need to stop being so hard on myself, though. Like, yeah. I always think, like,
no. And I always tell you, like, whenever you text me about, like, oh, Brandon, my video's doing bad, or, oh, I only got this many views or whatever, Brian, trust me, you're, like, at least in my head, like, one of the top YouTubers, one of the biggest, like,
thank
your fan
you.
Base
that's
is super
crazy.
Strong. Congrats. Thank like you. I said, imagine, just imagine when you were in high school.
Oh, my like, God. In high school, I had, like, 100,000 subs, and so many people would talk shit.
Yeah.
Like, I would always hear, like, oh, this person's talking shit about you, oh, blah, blah.
Like, instead of, yeah, like, instead of being, like, oh, guys, someone that goes to a high school has 100,000 subs. That's crazy good. People would be like, oh, did you hear Brian is doing YouTube?
Did you see Brian's videos? He plays video games. All look at me now.
Yeah, exactly. So, Brian, really, though, congrats.
No, thank you.
I'm proud of you. I'm sure my mom and dad are proud of you. Everyone watching this video, proud of my brother. And wait, don't stop here. Don't stop here. Why stop at 10 mil?
Oh, no. My next goal is 20.
Oh, exactly.
Let's get to 20, baby.
Exactly.
We
Romel, if you walk past there like a creepy old man one more time while we're doing this, it's not going to be good. Okay, Brian, really, I love you. Congrats.
Love you too. Thank you.
Guys, we're doing the walk of shame. I'm just joking, not the walk of shame, but this is a long-ass walk. Brian, I know you're probably going to get mad at me for this, but, like, I'm just way too excited. Everyone, face.
Brandon.
Let me finish.
No. Please don't.
Okay, I'll finish it quietly. I'm just joking. Everyone, Facebook is about to hit 10 milli. Hey, Romel. Yeah. What are just quick thoughts on my brother hitting 10 million subs? What would you have to say about that?
It's crazy, man. I don't know what to say, honestly.
Thanks, Romel. That honestly means the world to me.
No, he was going to say. He was going to say, like.
I don't know what to say.
So, like, those words, like,
this guy is, man, Romel is.
Dennis, what about you,
Dennis?
Man, my brother about to hit 10 million, first phase member to do it, and he's gonna keep going from there.
Thanks.
Oh my God. Wait, hold on. Wait, I didn't get to turn around.
No.
What?
No.
Why would Dennis be able to do it? Just turn around. Come on.
Mine was like.
Yo, guys, so when I left this house last night, Brian was at, what, 9.9 million and, like, 800, whatever thousand.
I was close.
Very close.
2:10 in the morning, September 8th, 2018. I will never forget that moment.
Mr. 10 mil, Brian. Congrats.
Like, thank you so much. That's actually wild.
No, that's wild. I'm so proud of you. No, I'm super proud of you, Brian. That's crazy. I'm sure my like everyone's proud of you.
I'm so thankful for 10 mil, so that's all
yes,
that matters.
Congrats. I love you. Thank you guys, because this is my brother's dream, and you guys just made his dream come
true. Thank you
come
so
true.
Much, guys.
So thank you guys, and Brian, congrats again. Don't
no,
ma-
on the cheek.
No, because you know I'm gonna do it. So don't make that face. I don't want the cheek.
I don't, what else do you want?
The lips. I'm just joking. Just okay, run. If I were you, I'd run. Ah! Yeah, I can never ever find the right words. And there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl. So I can only say that it feels right. It feels right. It feels right.